sí. First sulfate, or green vitriol. Chemical
First
formula
sulfate,
is
or
FeSO4
green vitriol.
7H2O.
Chemical formula is FeSO4
Synonyms.
7H2O.
Kasisaka.
Synonyms.
Pushpakasisa. Pamshuka.
Kasisaka.
Pamshukasisa. Dhatukasisa. Khechara.
Pamshukasisa. Dhatukasisa.
The first
Khechara.
reference we use as a medicine
The first
is
reference
found in Charaka
we
Samhita.
use as a medicine is found in
Types.
Samhita.
In Rasaranava text, three varieties
in
have been mentioned.
Rasaranava text,
Shukla,
three varieties have
Krishna,
been mentioned.
And Pita.
Krishna and Pita.
In Anandakanda, four varieties have been mentioned.
In Anandakanda,
Pita,
four varieties
Krishna,
have been mentioned.
Sita
Pita,
or Shweta,
Krishna,
and
Pita,
Rakta.
Or Shweta. And
in Ayurveda Prakash, three varieties have been mentioned.
In Ayurveda Prakash, three varieties have been mentioned.
Kasisa, Dhatu Kasisa,
Pushpa
Kasisa.
Dhatu Kasisa.
Shodhana Sakrit Brungambuna Klinam Kasisam Nirmalam Bhavet. Kasisa is washed with the Brungaraja Sarasa, then it will be purified according to Rasaratna Samuchaya. Sakrit Brungambuna Swindam Kasisam Nirmalam Bhavet. Anandakanda. Swedana Prasar is followed. Kasisa is subjected to Svedana with the Brungaraja Sarsa for a period of one yama, then it will be purified. Marana.
Marana.
Snuhi Patra Rasaitva Marditam Putitam Mohu Nirambli Bhava Pariyantam Kasisam Basmatamiyat Rasatrangini. Shodhita Kasisa subjected to Bhavana with Snuhi Swarsa and Chakrika Sarpit Samputikana process is followed, then subjected to Puta, that is Gajaputa. The procedure is repeated until Kasisa will lose its Amlatva Rasa completely and it should become tasteless. Dose of Basma is half to 2 Ratti. Properties are in rasa, its amla tikta kashaya and its vira is ushna.
Amla tikta kashaya and its vira is
indication. It's indicated in urana,
indication.
Kesha, pandu, jaragna and plihodra etc.
Pandu, jaragna,
yogas
are etc.
Kasi sadhya gutika, kasi sadhya taila, raja pravartini vati,
kasi sadhya taila,
Loha Rasayana
Pravartini Vati
Shutrari Gutika.
Loha Rasayana Shutrari Gutika.
Then Kasisa Drava.
Then Kasisa
2.5 Tola Parisruta Jala, that is distilled water, and Payurati quantity of Shuddha Kasisa are to be taken.
And
dissolved, or you can say mixed well. And Kasisa is going to dissolve in that
well.
Parisrita Jala completely, then it can be used as a medicine and so called Kasisa Drava. It is indicated in Guda Brahmsha and in Visarpaja Purana etc. And these are the photos of Kasisa sample.
These are the photos of Kasisa sample.